I'm Roy Schwalbach. I'm an entrepreneur, and I built the most expensive home in Ocean City, Maryland.
Roy is a New York-based businessman who spent $5.2 million to build his dream vacation home.
This is no ordinary beach house. It's a cross between a Manhattan loft and an ultra-modern beach compound.
This is definitely not a screaming bachelor pad where I throw lots of parties. This is my home that I share with my 10-year-old son, Luke. We have incredible weekends here.
This compound is made up of two homes.
In 2001, I started construction here. It took about 2 years to build this section. In 2010, somewhere in that area, I built the other house. And the way that I connected them was I created this sky bridge. You can look out on one side and see a marina, and on the other side and see another marina. The Boffy kitchen is by far the best kitchen made. I not only had to wait a year for it to come from Italy on a ship, but then I had to wait additional time because of two customers in front of me. One was the King of Morocco, and the other was Tom Brady and Giselle. This is the white room, and that's a white marlin. I've been fishing for a long time. I chase blue marlins and white marlins, and I put a blue marlin on my arm. As a matter of fact, you can fish for almost every room in this house. I love fishing. That's what brought me here. This is the master suite. That's where all the magic happens. This is a Boffy tub that was 800 pounds crated. We had to haul it up in a freaking crane to get it up in here before the walls were put up. And that cost 45,000 bucks, and it's worth every cent. And it doesn't get any better than this. The wood that I built this deck with will outlive you, your grandkids, and their grandkids. It's a Brazilian hardwood that'll last 300 years. I have a 190-foot dock out my back door, and I throw in my crab traps. In an hour, I get a full pot of fresh Maryland blue claw crabs. It is unbelievably satisfying to me. I was in Turks and Caicos at the Aman Yara, and I was so inspired by this swimming pool that when I came home, I designed it and had it built right here.
It's a custom-made golf green that I built myself with some of the trickiest holes. Don't bring your checkbook here because I'll take it from you.
The reason I came to Ocean City is because of the fishing and the amazing family resort that we have here. I've just decided that after 19 years of driving up and down this road and my primary residence becoming the New Jersey Turnpike, that it was time for me to make a change.
Roy's now selling the compound he spent more than $5 million to build for just under $3.6 million. Yes? That's $1.5 million less than what he put into it. And he says he has no regrets about losing all that money.
I literally have gotten so many great years out of this place. My son and I have enjoyed it tremendously. And at this point, it is what it is. We just gotta let it go.